Hey there, people. Well, we're gonna try our hand at scrapping again. It hasn't been a good week. But anyway, we're still gonna spoil ourselves with a nice cappuccino. Our little Tim Hortons is going under some renos. Order here. Hello? Get a medium iced cappuccino with 2 shots of butter caramel, please. Well, they didn't have my scrapping juice. Good thing there's another Tim Hortons down the street. I don't know, I'm addicted lately. I can't go scrapping without my iced cappuccino. Well, good thing Jen Zeppelin made a video on how to make your own iced cappuccino. I'll have to get the ingredients and start making it myself. Jen Zeppelin, right on, bud. Holy crap. Since the other one's under renovations, like, I guess everybody's coming here. I can't believe I'm waiting in this lineup, and I can't turn around either. So, we're gonna have to go through it. That's how long it's taken me to go through the drive-thru. I can do a video on all our change. Well, it's garbage day. They're obviously gonna throw that out, but it's still in Buddy's yard. So what I'm gonna do is, I left him a little love letter. I'll come back. It's not far from my house, so it's all good. I've got the eye of a scrapper. Anyway, I drove by this one house. There's a moving truck there. And I noticed a washer and dryer in Buddy's yard. I stopped to ask him if they were throwing it out. He goes, no, we're trying to get it in. But anyway, he goes, you can have the dryer if you want, because the one in this house, whatever, was gas, and this one's electricity. So anyway, I helped him with the washer. We brought that in for him, and he gave me his dryer. It works and everything. So if anybody needs a fucking dryer, got one. It's not much, but it'll add to the pile. Junk. There we go. Things are picking up. A little baby fridge. Let's load that. Buddy standing guard of the fridge. Another scrapper came by. Oh, on to the next. Well, we'll see if my buddy's got anything for me here in his backyard. Let's grab that shit. Oh, and some copper. Yeah, pumpkins. Okay, we'll get that loaded. I really have to stop driving by here. I really, really do. Last street. Oh, forget it. Fuck, I hate those. That was a friggin' barbecue. That's all I can do for today, I guess. Oh, we'll add that to the pile of shit. Pile of shit. Yeah, it looks bad for you guys. You might be going tomorrow. Alright. Now we're gonna change trucks. We gotta take a little ride to the reserve to get some cigarettes. Let's go grab the old lady. Alright, we got the old lady. You like that, eh?
Open the door, it's cold.
Uh-oh.
That's land on either side.
His kid must have painted it. Shout out to Adam. He's the one that drives bikes on YouTube TV. Shelly's been abusing my truck. Holy crap. Well, Adam, Shelly got her hands on your gift card you sent me, buddy. Look at her spending it all on a hot chocolate. 1 minute left on my battery.
Seriously?
Yeah. Seriously. Seriously. What? Security after you?
Yeah. It's after me.
Looks like somebody needs a new battery. My mailman brought me a present today. It's obviously a Tim Hortons gift card. $50. This guy's insane. Come on, Adam. I haven't used the card yet, but Shelly sure has. She spent, what, two something on your card? Anyway, Adam, like, come on, buddy. That's just way too much. Stop that. Anyway, Adam, like, thank you very much. Like, way too generous. You're the man. Cheers. I warned you guys I would say it again. I have the best subscribers. Cheers to all my subscribers. Thanks for watching, people. Thanks, Adam.